Ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to win one of the best.